Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. I'm Sam Grayson, and it is time for more Tears of the Kingdom. Today, we're looking for more of this, Zonai outfit. I'm not 100% sure where it is. Long neck circle. Are there other dragon-shaped areas? No, none of them look particularly dragon-y. Following the river, see what happens. If anything. Ooh. Aha. Let's see. Ah, so it's that simple. Okay, cool. Hoping it wouldn't have to go very far. Charged trousers. Can't put this back on until I have them all. This one's got to be along here somewhere. Ah. Tis in here. Lizard, go zoom. There we go. And now with all three. Get to the altar at the tail. Very end, I imagine there will be some sort of building. That was a weird noise. I assume this is the tail. That they put some of the robot enemies nearby in case you needed a charge. Oop. There you go. Oh, right. Be wearing the outfit. That is a summoner dong. Then it's the Zonai charge. There we go. Was that why it started raining? Check that dragon pillar too. Someone in those ruins? Like, yo. Oh, it's you again. I think a terrible lightning strike hit here, but I'm glad to see you weren't hurt. Never seen lightning strike like that. Stranger, the dragon statue's eyes seem to glow just before it. Link, if you know anything about this, fill us in on what happened. Turns out I know exactly what happened. Unbelievable. Mechanism in the ancient ruins got rid of the thunderclouds and revealed some new sky islands. Great catch. Another amazing discovery on the books. In fact, I'd say, the Hall of the Century. It's a significant discovery, to be sure. I'd like to go investigate further, but we have no way of getting up there. You're right. Doesn't make it any less exciting, though. I need to report this to Pura right away. Caleb, I'm going back to Kakariko Village. I want to write up the recent events around the floating ring ruins and a report for Pura. Should stick around here to conduct a thorough investigation. Find out if there are any more discoveries to be made. What? Remain here? You mean, alone? Yes. Even if we can't get up to the sky, there's so much to discover on land. It's our duty to unravel all of it. You can do this, Caleb. Fieldwork is my strongest suit. Yeah, so discovery. Begin preparing at once. Blah, 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 blah. New Sky Island. Okay. Oh. Yeah, let's find a good spot to set up. Here looks good. Okay. Cart. Oop, nope, just need one of those. Yeah, that'll work. Trees, but there's nothing in the way. Let's go. This is going to be a minute. Fucking excuse me. Okay, here we are. Oh shit. Okay, good news, the Zonite stuff doesn't count. Okay, I am safe. For now. Oh no, that's one of those launcher things. But to say, is that a fucking tent? Had a feeling. Come on. And Come on. On the log. And don't feel like dealing with you. Oh, that's the noise I heard. I was about to have to choke a bitch. Ooh. Shrine. Where's Shrine? Shrine where? Be it. Yeah, I see a flux thing. Okay, don't use that. Wait, hold on. I've done this before. Yeah, I ain't clean. There it is. Right, it's metal. That's a shock emitter. How do I get up there? Probably through there. Or I go through here and I get to fight one of the cube guys. For the usual strat. Oh yeah, I have these guys with me now. Oh, you bitch. So much I can do. This one's faster. Keep him occupied for me, big guy. Ah, damn it. Wonder. Ow. Boy, that did the fucking trick. Reed, where are you? I'm gonna do that again. I want to try it again. There we go. And a boop. There he goes. And a boop. It's your sword, recently restored. Now for the shrine area. Oh, hey, someone already made one for me. Sweetness. Is this the shrine area? Shrine. Ooh, actual. Oh, no. Short circuit. You know what? No. Not the time. Okay, moving on. just tall enough. Hello. I love when they give you very clearly marked ascend areas. Oh, hey, dispenser. And what do you possess here, friendo? Shock emitter, battery, fan, portable pot. Anything else, or is that it? That's it. Okay. I think that's the reverse. Get up there from there. Simple solutions. Fell, didn't it? God damn it. Kinda needed that. Oh no, it's right there. Not yet long enough. Hello, Mr. Like-Like. Hey, how about you don't roll off? That should hopefully be long enough. Not quite. Let's grab this one. If this ain't long enough, then I don't know. Okay. Plenty long. Balance. Another thing that needs to be taken into consideration. To go that way. I don't think the solution here is obvious. Nope, nope, nope. Do not fall. I actually don't think that's long enough yet. Should hopefully be long enough. Perfect. Actually, no, hold on. Should be able to just... Okay. Works, but I need the fans. The other two. Come on. And a boop. In case anyone's wondering, the reason I'm not using the scooter is because I feel like it's a little too dangerous to do so. Okay. Oof. Okay. I am now here. No, they're not. Can I reach them? No, I can't. Okay, what do I have for anti-slip stuff? All right, perfect. Portable pot. Okay. And guts. Okay. And a boop. Death resistance isn't perfect. Come on. There we go. Just the shield. And bye. Alrighty, one step closer. Three shock emitters. I don't get the feeling going up on the roof might be a good idea. What is this? Actually, no. No, it wouldn't have been. That is a shrine. Wonder what's in here. Rauru's blessing. Interesting. Ooh, diamond. Heck yeah. And skip. Alrighty. I am here now. So let's come in here. Aha. The giant door. Easy peasy. What is this? Hi.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. Take this. Follow the light.
Interesting. Guidance from ages past. Oh, there's a shrine nearby. Let's see what's in here. Probably wings. Stick them in the thing, goddammit. Probably wings, rockets, batteries, and steering sticks. All of which are things I could reuse. I see carts, fans, and steering sticks. Wing, cart, fan, steering stick. Oh, this is a perfect place. Holy shit. Okay. Ascend. Damn it. Mask. Pick on the steering stick. Proper direction. And away we go. Where am I going exactly? Probably somewhere around here, if I had to guess. There we go. What is with this bird statue? Weird thought. What if after all this, it turns out Link is the Sage of Light? Just a thought. Chasm, eh?
Link. Zelda's chosen protector. You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible.
Okay. It's definitely taking us into the depths. Oh, the factory. Interesting, interesting. So am I getting my own robot suit? That'd be awesome. There we go. And that was the proper move. This is the temple. Okay. We have to go find the other parts.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. My name is Minoru. I am the Sage of Spirit. I am happy you have arrived. At last, we can speak with each other. Unfortunately, I no longer have a body. Without a physical form, we cannot yet speak face to face.
So we gotta put the robot together.
But, do you see the four storehouses in the area? I would ask you to visit each of them and assemble a body for me. This is my request to you, Link. Loyal swordsman to Zelda.
That figures. Okay. Now it looks like scooter time. Right leg depot. And of course, it's not that easy. Hold on. There we go. Know what that's for? It wouldn't be that easy. Is that what the second one is for then? Since I'm supposed to be riding with it all the way up there. Thank you. Unless... Now for a great big case of what the fuck am I doing? Let's see. Ah, okay. Need all that fancy schmancy fucking stuff. Work smarter, not harder. Needed a healthy dose of fuck your puzzle. See, easy peasy. Up, please. Well, it would work if I got the timing right. You know what, might need it. Okay then. Plenty to make more later. Remind, where's the factory? Factory's right down there. That is Brooke did. There's the wing. And the steering stick. Cool, the exact two things I need. I get the feeling this is going to end quite as I hope. But it's worth a shot. Oh no, it's working fine. Complete. There we go. Boop. Leg.
That's one. Bring the other three here as well, Link.
All right. For numero two. Which I believe is right over there. Left leg. And a boop. You know, I have to wonder. Okay, this is probably not going to go the way I intend. Yeah, not at all. Okay. I'll launch at an angle. So those are your one use only. It's your steering stick. I see. Probably gonna need two of these. probably also what the steering stick is for. That is facing the completely wrong way. It's aiming a little higher. There we go. Fuck. Not high enough. Actually, wait, hold on. Come on. No. Come on. There we go. Boop. A little wet, still good. I wonder what this is about. Ow. Oh. Just emergency donut. Interesting. Is a large in here. Yeah. Take the iframes. All right. Now we blast. Nope.
And that's another part. Two left.
And we will do those other two next time. Thank you all so much for joining me. If you like this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, hit subscribe and the bell. And I'll see you guys next time.